Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Lab classes. Today we shall discuss K for revision assignment 1, which is based on unit 3 A reading Puru the Brain. We are given two types of questions here. First, the multiple choice questions based on A reading, and the second based on grammar, degrees of comparison. Okay, so we shall solve that. Choose the correct answers. That is the first question. Alexander asked his soldiers to remove the chains of Puru because we are given four options for this. He was sympathetic to Puru. He did not like a brave man like Puru in chains. Puru requested Alexander to remove his chains. Alexander did not dare see Puru in chains. The correct answer is B. He did not like a brave man like Puru in chains. So he told his soldiers to remove the chains. The second question. Puru did not accept Alexander's proposal to be a vassal because he was very proud, he was very brave and patriotic. He was not very wise. He did not have respect for Alexander. So the correct answer is option B. He was very brave and patriotic. The third question. Alexander made friends with Puru because option A. Puru accepted that Alexander was really great. Alexander wanted to make use of Puru's services. Alexander liked Puru's bravery and self-respect. Alexander was very kind. So the right option is C. That is, Alexander liked Puru's bravery and self-respect. The next question. Alexander was really great because A. He defeated Puru. B. He made friends with a brave king like Puru. C. He defeated Puru, set him free, respected him and made friends with him. The B option. He was the conqueror of the world. So right option is C. What made Alexander great was, though he defeated Puru, he set him free, he respected him and made friends with him. These are the four multiple choice questions. The next question is based on transformation of sentences in terms of degrees of comparison. We are given the sentence, Alexander was greater than any other soldier in the world, which is in comparative degree. We are told to change it into positive degree and superlative degree. In positive degree, we write it as, no other soldier in the world was as great as Puru. Okay, so we write it as great is in positive degree of comparison. In superlative degree, we write it as Alexander was the greatest soldier in the world. The greatest, it is the superlative degree of adjective. Now the next sentence. It is the greatest battle of my life. Okay, it is the greatest. The given sentence is in superlative degree. So, let's change that to comparative and positive degree. It is greater than any other battle of my life. So, any other, greater than, okay, which is a comparative degree. And positive degree, we write it as, no other battle of my life is as great as this. So, as great is a positive degree of comparison. So, that was today's key. Thank you, children. Have a good day.